friends, I am Likita from Telangana Model School, Idkur. My principal is Nagaraju sir. My agriculture teacher is Vinod sir. Our agency Babul and my agriculture coordinator is Jesus sir. Today we are going to learn about horticulture and its branches. First we should know what is horticulture. Horticulture is one of the branches in agriculture. Let me know about what is agriculture. Agriculture is which deals with the cultivation of soil is called agriculture. Now we are going to learn about horticulture. Horticulture is derived from Latin word. Hortus means garden. Hortus means garden. Culture means cultivation. Okay, I'll tell about horticulture. Horticulture is a science as well as an art of production, utilization and improvement of horticulture crops such as fruits and vegetables, spices and condiments, ornamental plantation and medicinal plants and aromatic plants. In horticulture, we have four branches. They are first one, pomology. Pomology is derived from the Latin word. Pomo means fruit, logi means cultivation, which deals with the scientific study of fruit crops. Next one, olericulture. Olericulture is also derived from the Latin word, which deals with the scientific study of vegetable crops. Now, third one is floriculture. Floriculture is derived from the Latin word, and flori means flowers, culture means cultivation. So the floriculture is a scientific study of flowers and ornamental plants. Flowers and ornamental crops. And last one is post-harvest technology. Post-harvest technology is one of the branch of horticulture. It deals with the principles and practices, handling, packing and processing of harvested crops to increase their storage life and availability. Okay friends, this is completed about horticulture and its branches. And you may raise one doubt, that is, what is the difference between horticulture and agriculture? I already said that what is agriculture? It is cultivation of soil. And I already said about horticulture. The most notable difference between horticulture and agriculture is that the horticulture deals with the small-scale gardening and usually cultivated in enclosed gardens. And while agriculture is done on large scale with extensive crop production. I hope you understand well. Thank you, friends.